Get the fuck out of here! This is our territory now.
I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working. Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
You can count on it.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We're wasting a lot of water.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose. Thank you, friends.
Fuck you up!
Come on!
This is for you!
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.